So this is Dr. Rob Bell, and this segment for parents is all about the actual game. How do we respond when we're just watching the game? Do we coach our kid from the stands? And are we mostly negative rather than positive? Look, there can be 5,000 people in the arena, and if you start coaching your kid from the stands, here's the interesting thing, is they can hear you. Now, do you want them listening to you as a parent, or do you want them listening to the coach? The point here is we have to have a plan heading in before we even watch an event. Otherwise, we get caught up in the emotion, and then we start to react instead of respond. Point about being a good sport parent, I think, is make sure we got a plan before we go out there watching our kids so we don't embarrass ourselves. Always play on.